हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द चीफ फीचर्स ऑफ द हरप्पन कल्चर। द चीफ फीचर्स ऑफ द हरप्पन कल्चर आर टाउन प्लानिंग, ड्रेनेज सिस्टम, बिल्डिंग्स एंड हाउसेस। नाउ वी विल टॉक अबाउट टाउन प्लानिंग। द इंडस वैली पीपल हैड एन एक्सीलेंट स्किल इन टाउन प्लानिंग। द स्ट्रीट्स एंड लेन्स ऑफ देयर टाउन वर लेड आउट according to a set plan. These were straight and cut each other at right angles. The roads were wide enough. There were covered drains running under them. Now our second feature is drainage system. Mohenjo-daro, Lothal and other cities are known to have a good drainage system. House drains emptied into the main drains. The main drains ran under the main street. The manholes were at the regular intervals. All this shows that an efficient civic administration must have existed in these towns. Now we will discuss about the third feature, buildings and houses. Do you know, the cities of Mohenjo-daro and Harappa were divided into two parts. Part 1 of the city was built on a raised ground and it was called the citadel. Part 2 was built at a lower level. The citadel had large buildings on it. These include the great granary, the great public bath, the assembly hall, etc. The great granary at Harappa was the most important building in the citadel. These were used to store food grains. Now we will discuss about the great public bath. The great public bath was at Mohenjo-daro. It was used on religious occasions and festivals. The assembly hall. The assembly hall was another huge public building at Mohenjo-daro. It was used for general meeting by the ruler. Now we will discuss the lower level of the city. The lower part of the city of Mohenjo-daro had the dwelling houses of the people. These houses were of different sizes and were made of baked bricks. Now we move further to our next topic, that is the social groups of the people of the Indus Valley civilization. The people were grouped into four different classes. The learned or the ruling class who lived in the citadel area. The rich merchants and the warriors, traders and artisans. Manual laborers who lived in the single room houses down the city.